Burbot aren't easy to catch during the day, but I don't usually fish at night because the footage looks like doo-doo. But I found a spot near a street light in Port Washington and gave it a shot. Chance and his dad landed one first.
That a way to be, buddy.
And then it was my turn to catch a burbot.
Holy.
These are native fish to Lake Michigan. You can only catch them about 1 month a year in the harbors.
There we go. We got a burbot, baby.